got here on Medina Lake today. Was here last weekend, caught a couple fish. Had a nice little cold front come through. Dropped the water temp down a little bit. A little bit of wind today. It's going to be a bummer for the kayak, but we're going to get it done. I've got a nice little Kytec Swing Impact Fat swim bait paired up with my Liu Speedpool LFS on a 7-foot medium heavy. Going simple today. Got a good old Texas rig Rage Crawl. Gonna be throwing that. I think it's a 12-pound test. It's paired up with my Liu Speedpool Tournament Light on the Falcon HD medium heavy. This is my favorite rod. It's just really nice, really finesse. It's got a really great tip. With light line, you can pretty much feel everything. And then lastly, in case the bite's real tough, we're gonna throw a nice little shaky head on this Liu's Laser MG spinning on another Berkeley 7-foot medium heavy rod. Let's get after it today. Hopefully we catch a lot of fish. Hopefully we catch at least one big fish. That's a good fish. Oh! Let it run. Not bad. Not bad at all. Tons of bait swimming around. The shad must be spawning. Boys, towards the end of the shad spawn, huh? I don't know anything about fishing, I just come through. Oh, I got one. Oh yeah, right at the same little area. It's like a striking one. There must be little half pounders just loaded all up over this dock. Come here. Come here, come here. No. Oh, he's not done. He's not done. Which is weird. This rod is so finessey. Come here. There's another one. Another little one pounder. Nice little half pounder again. All these little dudes just probably loaded up on this marina. Too cool. It looked like the sun was gonna come out today, but these clouds have just been rolling in. Kytec swim bait. Trying to mimic that shad. I think it's, they call this pearl because it's nice and white on top and it's pretty translucent on bottom. And you can fish it either way, just depending on what you want. That was what I wanted. It's the Liu Speedpool LFS. Really nice reel. Probably the nicest reel in the $100 price bracket in fishing. I don't believe that there's a nicer reel for $100 in fishing right now. There's lots of really ones. There's a lot of reels that are close. I think the Shimano, the Shimano Casitas is $99. Whoa, that's a nice fish. There's one. Oh! He still got it. Good. On a little swing impact. So cool. Fighting a fish in a kayak is so much more fun because you are just getting throttled. Let's boat flip him. Come here. Like I said, guys, there's just tons of these. Tons of these little half pounders in here. They're getting fat, though. This guy, you know. I'd say, I mean, he's no more than 16 inches. No, he's no more than 13 inches. Seriously, I mean, I can palm him. It's See you, dude. Thanks for the fight. Hours since we got out here. It's been about an hour since I caught the last fish, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do is start paddling back to the ramp and just pretty much fish all of the docks and probably hit the marina one last time before I call it a day. Hopefully we get a couple more. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
on the rage crawl. Another small. What's boat flipping in here? He's done. Whew, put him on the side of the face. Very interesting. Interesting indeed. How did that happen, little guy? Another squeaker.